Hi, my name is Gene Marks, and I have a question for you. Do you let your employees have cell phones in your office? Believe it or not, there are some companies that have a no cell phone rule. I even have a client that collects cell phones at their door every day and then gives them back to the employees when they leave at the end of the day. That happens. Now, I don't think that we should be doing that. To me, that sounds a little draconian. I believe that you should have cell phones in the office. I think that's completely fine. However, there should be some rules. So let me just give you some thoughts on what those rules should be. There should be written rules as to when cell phones can be used and where they should be used. You should have quiet rooms in your office where people can leave wherever their cubicle is and go somewhere else to make private calls. Clearly, as part of those written rules, there should not be any type of inflammatory or any type of inappropriate things being said on a cell phone that would upset any other employees as well. And most importantly, that depending on safety and security, you want to make sure that people are using their cell phones in only areas that are not considered to be dangerous. In other words, people aren't talking on their cell phones on the warehouse floor or in a production facility. So, have written rules for your cell phones in the office. Have certain zones where people can make for personal calls. Forbid cell phone use in areas that might be really unsafe or unsecure. And most importantly, lead by example. If you're going to be using a cell phone in your office, your employees are going to be watching you. You should be behaving as you expect them to behave. Hope you find this information helpful. And by the way, that's just my opinion. My name is Gene Marks. You can get more opinions just like this on smallbizahead.com.